I'd never seen a market like this. You could buy almost anything. But Bourbon owed money to the Hansa sentries and was anxious to leave.
Holster your weapons at once! Who are you? Come into the light! Slowly, slowly! I'll be damn! Bourbon! Hey guys, we'd better search these two! So, you all drunk. What are you carrying this time around? Who's the boy?
Look here, boss. I'm sure we can work this out.
Sure? Let's go and chat a little. And you keep an eye on this one, huh?
Don't move!
Okay, these two may pass. Welcome to the market.
Let's move our asses, or would you like to enjoy their company a little more?
Hey, watch your tone!
We're in deep shit. No way I can pay back those railcar guys. We'll be lucky if they let us shovel shit for the rest of our days.
Right in the middle of that tunnel. When I saw it years ago, there were charred bodies. Inside, some still secret. It was a nightmare.
Well, we can't go to Hansa. Look, over here are some cartridges. Go get a couple filters, will ya? I have an idea. I'll go have a talk with a certain someone. We could either meet at the local bar or I can find you elsewhere. Well, off you go. You have around 5 minutes.
If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
That Tanya, she's hot for me, I tell you.
This is Moscow Metro, over. Does anyone read me? Please respond. How about some moonshine?
What's the occasion? Driver's Day again?
My son said his first word.
The boss is busy. Come back later.
Was it Mama or Papa?
Neither. It was fire!
A little soldier, just like you.
Yeah, just like me. Ever since that time the vampires came pouring out of the side tunnel, I dream of them every night. There I am, commanding my squad.
You've no business here. This exit's locked down. Move along.
I know. Introducing some luxury for you.
Come on,
everyone.
Mom won't give me any. Just tell me for free.
I'm too hungry for that. I'm in the mood to be a tally.
Just tell me what it's about.
Yeah. Looking for something? A pot, perhaps.
It'll come in handy something.
My cousin said
he
saw what they get good by his mutants, and the mutants
So, there's this long tunnel from Sukareska to the nearest
bullets exchange!
Travelers tend to disappear. A caravan with a dozen men can make it through, and the ones who do say there's nothing suspicious about the tunnel itself. It's quiet and empty. There are no side branches, no...
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already!
Day, someone who's heard how nice and safe that tunnel is decides to go there alone and vanishes like a ghost.
The price is high for it. I have to think.
The stalkers said that you must never look at the Kremlin when you are up there outside. The stars on the top of the towers are mesmerizing. One look, and you won't be able to turn your eyes away.
Good
after
deal.
A few moments, you get drawn in. And all the gates have been removed. That's why the stalkers never go to the Great Library. If one of them looks at the Kremlin...
Take it! Just one of those left! For you. Just buy and shoot. Nice gun. You won't regret buying your purchase. For you. Just buy and shoot. As you wish.
You won't find better rates in whole metro.
It's a bit too expensive.
The price is high for me.
It's a bit too
And where's your ammo? Mine's here. You don't have that caliber. You're welcome.
The passage is open for residents and local workers only.
Hey, Mom.
It's a bit too expensive.
Outlaw Dolph at Prospect Mirror. If they catch a merchant with it, they confiscate his stuff and kick him on his station during the war.
Well, I made an arrangement with the guy here. He's a greedy asshole, but we can't do anything about that. Great. Let's go then. I think you already know the way.
This is an emergency. Which galaxy we're in?
Milky Way. But that wouldn't mean much for the little green men.
Take my spare filter. We need to get up to the surface.
No. If anyone reads me, respond. It's Moscow, Market Underground Station.
Bourbon?
This is Moscow Metro.
As if you don't know.
Go fuck and get out.
I've already paid, Mike.
You didn't pay me. But if you don't want to go through...
No.
Shit. A pleasure doing business with you.
It's Moscow.
All right. Just kidding.
Moscow Metro, over.
Get ready, everyone! The gate's opening!
Are you sure, Commander?
Take your position! Cover me!
Damn. I hate this so much.
Well, it looks quiet.
The book's clear! Go!
Спасибо. We need to move our asses. Move it, kid.
When we emerged into the ruins of Moscow, I felt both fear and sorrow. But after a life underground, I also saw strange beauty in the dark skies and frozen landscape. So that's the dead city, grunted Bourbon. Welcome home, Artyom.
Come to the surface almost every day, looking for scrap, ammo, anything they can dig out. Sometimes you find the dead ones frozen stiff, like snowmen in rags. Search the room carefully. You might find another cache here. They often make hideouts for themselves on the surface, just in case. So just take a careful look around. We'll have no problems with spare filters and ammunition whatsoever. What have we got here? A filter. That will surely come in handy. Some ammo. Great. Thanks, friend. Ready? Let's go. To reach the air shaft, which we'll use to get to Dry Station. Then we go our separate ways, and you'll get my AK like I promised. Hi, kid! Stay hidden. If we meet the beast in the open, crawl into the nearest crevice. Some people call these demons, I call them bitches. So that's the dead city. Welcome home, Artyom. Jump! I'll catch you! You'll have to go around that yard. Don't step in the puddles. You'll get irradiated and shit. See that gated building? Your target is a vent in the backyard that leads to Dry Station. I'll wait for you in the building. There's a ranger hideout on the upper floor. Make it quick. Don't eat yellow snow.
stop death.
Thank you.
You made it. I thought you were a goner. We're almost there. Just one courtyard left. The fuck?